Lisa 10 coming up to Santa Clara and Balboa, 1300 for a midfield crossing from west to east at 1300. And I have the departing traffic, 16 right, no vector.
And SoCal, it's Gulfstream 719 Sierra Alpha, checking in at a 2000, climbing 4000, left turn 110.
traffic, Sheriff's Copter 20, about 3.5 miles northeast of the field, transitioning to the northwest, climbing at a 2.3 Van Nuys traffic.
recognize traffic, Gulfstream 1925, Mike's 10 miles north, ILS 16 right inbound. Any traffic in the area, please advise. Thanks. Traffic, Gulfstream 1925, Mike's Katy inbound. Any traffic in the area, please advise. SoCal 1925 Mike, canceling IFR.
Gulfstream 25 Mike, roger, cancellation of IFR received, turn in radar service terminated.
Thanks, have a nice night. That's Gulfstream 1925, Mike, about a 3 mile final. That was kind of not readable, but we'll be on the deck here in just a second.
Southbound Bravo to Skytrax, a lot of info.
Van Nuys traffic, signature east side is clear, taxiway Bravo.
Gulfstream 1925, Mike, direction 16 right at Quebec, and we're going to signature west.
SoCal approach, November 293, Hotel Charlie, we're number one at Van Nuys, ready to go.
Challenger 293, Hotel Charlie, SoCal, release for departure, clearance void if not up by 0725.
Void if not up by 0725, clear for departure, 3 Hotel Charlie, thank you. Van Nuys traffic, got a Challenger 300 departing off runway 16 right for a left crossing departure.
Challenger 3 Hotel Charlie, circuit departure rate of contact, climbing to 14000, turn left heading 340.
Van Nuys traffic, Sheriff's Helicopter 20 is coming through the Newhall Pass at about 9 miles north of the field, descending out of 3.5 direct for Burbank. Van Nuys traffic.
Advantage traffic, Gulfstream 432, Hotel Charlie's, New Hall Pass, inbound visual 16 right, Advantage traffic. Fast traffic, Gulfstream 432, Hotel Charlie's on a 3.5 mile final, runway 16 right, Van Nuys traffic.